step up to the minbar. Hello. From big cities to the smallest town, everyone knows that a ball is round. Stupid, we accept that fact. But when it comes to knowledge itself, we're in the lost and found. Simple things like mannerisms and grammarisms are developed in the land you live in. But the complexion of the hand you're given ain't attached to nothing that specific. I know Brahmin, same skin tone as Ugandans. Human beings are connected to one conscience. But somehow you all agreed the highest standard of beauty is European. That probably stems from colonialism and Hollywood and its phony descriptions. I mean, they got white actors playing Moses and Cleopatra and Jesus and Joseph. Saint Nick was a Turk and Superman, he ain't even from Earth. Yeah, but of course from the hysteria, he's a white dude who grew up in middle America. And it be fictional characters you get attached to like they grew up in your area. And y'all singing the same song, Idris Elba's black, he can't play James Bond. Why? I foresee love. We gotta bring it back, back. We gotta get it back, back. The love. Take a look around. Some hairs got flow, some hairs got bounce. Okay? Both deserve compliment. Yeah, that should be the obvious. But look at the incompetence and notice the lack of common sense. They want to standardize hair texture and only glamorize the fair complected. White supremacists and eugenicists are actually human nature's nemesis. But let's get one thing right. To be a white supremacist, you don't need to be white. Ha! That was not a subliminal. All of them toxic chemicals you're putting on your scalp and your skin, what you're really trying to do is change yourself from within. Think.